There's this new art and retail space in Midtown.
It's at the H16th Apartments across from historic Governor's Mansion. Ashley Williams is taking a look around. Ashley?
Hi, Ash!
Hey guys, I'm not gonna lie, I'm also having a hard time keeping a straight face listening to Jordan sing while we are showing off.
Would
some
you like it
art.
To be underneath your live shot?
Right? Can I have it? Can we cue that music if that's
I believe
okay?
We can make that happen for you.
When I get you alone,
right,
is
we
a
can
good
make
one
that happen.
Uh-huh.
There we go. I would prefer it live, but that's fine. If you can cue that music, that'd be great.
There
we go.
If you can slowly, perfect. Steve, slowly pan up to that beautiful piece on the ceiling, a piece by Micah Candlebear, one of many people helping put on this pop-up art gallery. This is just so phenomenal. This is June. June, good morning to you.
Good morning.
Now, what an incredible way to highlight vibrant artists across town. We're talking about 20 different local makers and artists. Tell me about this pop-up experience.
So as art consultants, Brownsville had the opportunity to provide art for the whole H16 building and then to be in this live-work unit for the year. So we turned this into a gallery featuring local artists and makers. And we're here through the end of the year.
I mean, it really is fantastic. Some incredible pieces, in which we'll kind of walk through in just a second. But for you guys to be able to put this on and know that you guys are highlighting some great people in our community, what does that mean to you?
You know, Sacramento has a story to tell, and we're just glad to be a part of that through supporting local artists, showing off their work, especially in 2020. It's been a hard time, and this is a really positive space to be and a way to support and shop local.
Yeah, shop local, and of course, who just doesn't like shopping to begin with? So we're gonna walk around, guys, and show you a few items here. Now take a look at this upside down triangle. June, tell me about this piece.
This is a print groundswell created by Kim Squalia, and then we framed it ourselves, and it's one of a kind. It's for sale, and we'd love somebody to give it a perfect home.
It is beautiful. I wish I could afford to put that in my house, but we might have to move on to something else. I want to talk about some of the makers here on the table as well. You're taking a look at, I don't remember the artist's name, but you could tell me a little bit about some of these pieces here.
This is a company called Poured Forms. It's a couple here in Sacramento, Jill and Rob. Jill had a succulent collection, so she started making these pieces and just really got into it and now has her own company. So this is a good example of the small businesses we support here in Sacramento.
So awesome. Okay, I want to bring in Micah. Now, Steve, if you can take that slow pan again up to the ceiling. If we could cue Jordan one more time, please. Micah, we're showing this beautiful piece. In fact, our producer was the first to say we really like that. Can you softly tell us what's so special about this piece?
Well, this you know, part of being a co-owner of a gallery is to, you know, be able to bring local artists in and, you know, support local and all that stuff. So for me, it's hanging this piece on the ceiling is a little bit of a metaphor. You know, it's kind of like, well, let's step back, let's get out of the way and showcase, you know, some other artists. But I don't know, maybe that's a little pretentious. It's like above everything else. I don't know.
And I just want to say that no one else, Micah, compares to you.
Oh, actually.
I'm almost certain that was the lyric in Jordan's song. We gotta go, but John, what's the website or information if people in fact wanna get in contact with you?
Groundswellart.com, and we're on Instagram at groundswellart as well.
Awesome, can we get that slow pan? I can't not with Jordan in the
perfect song when you're lying in bed and listening.
Ashley gets the MVP award today.
Beautiful.
That is a beautiful
art piece right there. Look at that.
It really is. Mm-hmm. That's the thing. Yeah. It's like this live shot lends itself perfectly
exactly.
to the whole musical.
Wow. I say Jordan gets the MVP. He's the one that created this beautiful music.
Just looking up.
Today we're going to test and see if Jordan is actually a serial killer or not. We think on Halloween he becomes one, and
right.
Then the rest of the year he's very nice,
he's
but we'll find out if it stretches out.
Oh, man.